Today, we will discuss about least common multiple. What is it? The smallest positive number is a multiple of two or more numbers. Look, multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, and so on. Similarly, multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, and so on. So, the multiples are table of that number. The least common multiple of 3 and 5 is 15, because 15 is a multiple of 3 and also a multiple of 5, and it is the smallest multiple of 3 and 5. There are so many other common multiples of 3 and 5, such as 30, 45, etc. But they all are greater than 15. Let's see, LCM of 3 and 5 are 3. LCM of co-prime numbers is the product of those numbers. 3 into 5 equals to 15. Let's see it again. Multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, and so on. Multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, and so on. Multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, and so on. Remember, LCM of 2 or more numbers cannot be lesser than any of the given numbers, but it can be equal to the greatest number. The common multiple of 3, 6, and 12 are 12, 24, 36. Therefore, 12 is the LCM of the given numbers. Let's do it another way too. Find the LCM of 3, 6, 12. As you see, 2 into 3 into 2 into 1 equals to 12. So, the LCM of 3, 6, and 12 is 12.